suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Alright. Can we just aim, Chloe? Can we just please aim? Thank you.
Can't be helped. Come on.
There, on the mountain.
Here come the others.
Enough of this.
Why did I pick hard?
There, on the mountain!
Here comes the other!
Oh my god, stop being a damn rock! Thanks, Nadine.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last. There was a big truck parked up front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over a song.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
What's it? Gone?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
Dun dun dun.
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
having fun?
Some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow. You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learned a lot. Oysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business?
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountains sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Men might be around.
Once more, with gusto.
versus the tiger. Salah won, actually.
He was the treasure this time feels a lot more like an Indiana Jones style treasure.
It's where the name of Salah comes from.
And it does about like a lost city.
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
And you're not really going to be using it that much.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Sake.
Three statues. Two different symbols. Scar and rings.
They're all voice alarms, but I like your description better. Ah! The amiss there!
Not too bad.
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
Hey, you. Wanna give it a shot?
You're paying me nearly enough.
Low shave!
Yeah, this is right.
That was good!
There we go.
Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
And I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day searching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. Here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's nestled above the falls. The one with the trident.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah. Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname.